Welcome, everyone. I'm the chair of the department, and I hope that even if you have chosen or are in the process of choosing another field, you may be interested to do physics.
My name is Galen Pickett. I am a member of the department.
Well, my name is Thomas Gredig, and I'm also a faculty or a member of the physics department.
My name is Hugo Chica. I'm a second year graduate student.
I'm Natalie. I am a senior in the physics department. I'm also the president of the CNSM Student Council and also involved with the Women Physics Group.
There's a lot of reasons to study physics. The main reason I'm studying physics is because I enjoy it. And it's not just solving problems and homework that's the exciting bit. The exciting bit is actually asking questions that no one has thought to ask before. That is the important thing which makes this an exciting career. It's about the unknown.
There's a lot of problems that we can solve in the world. Global problems such as climate change, problems regarding renewable energy, disease outbreaks, information technology security. So I've seen both research, both industry, teaching, and what I like about these things is that I can apply my skills that I learned in physics to solving new problems that are at the forefront.
The reason I went into physics is because I, after my freshman year, got into a research program with the Department of Energy, so I went to Princeton. And the first week there, my PI, I was talking to him and he was like, okay, what do you want to do? And I was trying to explain to him what I was wanting to do with aerospace engineering and why I wanted to do stuff with plasma. And he was like, oh yeah, by the end of the week, you'll be a physics major. And I'm currently applying to PhD programs in experimental plasma physics. And hopefully once I finish that, I want to go into a national lab.
I would like to pursue a PhD in ideally going to an academic route, if not research.
We have two paths here through our physics program. It's a Bachelor of Arts in Physics if you are interested in being an electrical engineer but want to add physics on top of it, or the Bachelor of Science in Physics, which has got all the preparation you would need to do any career in physics in our country, including doing a PhD degree and becoming a researcher making new physics. With either of these degrees in physics, you can get a great job doing fantastic work. And the thing we really want to give you a chance to see is this an enjoyable experience for you? Only something like one quarter of physics graduates wind up going to graduate school. Three quarters of them wind up in the academy solving important problems that really affect people's lives.
Physics can have real impacts into a lot of areas. Building new prosthetics, you know, as biomedical engineers, be part of cancer treatment, quantum computing, something that's emerging very strongly, where new types of computers are being built. Students also go into policy advocacy, where an understanding of nature is needed. So these are professions and outlook and problems that you can solve as a physicist. And you know, you may not even know exactly where you fit in there yet, but those are just, you know, scratching kind of the surface of what can be there.
But the most important thing that you should be doing right now is what you're enjoying, because this is a time in your life when you've got people that are highly trained, the graduate students, the upper division students, the faculty here and staff, and we are all very interested in taking our expertise and leveraging it for you.
I would just say, at least for undergrad, don't isolate yourself. I feel like as a STEM student, even especially as a physics student, find friends, make friends, and this even helps with finding research.
Physics is a very challenging major, and I don't think anybody is here would deny that, but it's also probably the most rewarding major. And I would say that you're going to, through your career as a physics student, you're going to get a lot of opportunities. And I would recommend not passing up on any opportunities if you can help it, because that's really what's going to make your college experience incredible.